I am Eric Dahlgren, and I am the CEO and co-founder of Aircela Inc. Our ambition is to capture and recycle gigatons of carbon every year as soon as we possibly can. About 10 years ago, I convinced myself that building many small things as opposed to one big thing, which is how things are typically done in industry today, is a much faster and much cheaper way to get where you need to go. Climate change is exactly one of those challenges where this idea can find an ample breeding ground to grow. Carbon dioxide exists everywhere. Renewable energy exists everywhere. Water exists almost everywhere. And demand for liquid fuel exists almost everywhere as well. Our approach allows us to go after and service demand on anywhere from a very small scale, individual car owners, for instance, to extremely large users of liquid fuels, whether they be container ships or if you consider them gas stations around the world. We can do both. The people working at Aircela are driven by a passion of problem solving, and problem solving quickly. Problem solving in our case means not just the specific engineering issues at hand, but it's also how does this technology fit into people's daily life. I am very excited to be working in this field in general, but at Aircela in particular, because we encounter on a daily basis people that not only want to see us succeed, but they want to help us to get from where we are now to actually having a real solution implemented. I would like for people seeing this exhibit and Aircela in other contexts as well to leave it with a sense that there are people who are convinced that the problem we're facing can not only be solved, but can be solved pretty quickly and with minimal change to people's behavior.